Hello YouTube, in today's video I'm going to share with you how to use ChatGPT 4.0 for free without any limitation. All you have to do is go to Google on your mobile or your laptop and search for this website. It's called MLEPI and then hit enter button. This is the website that I'm talking about, MLEPI. We just click on it and then we have to sign up for sure. Let's go directly for AI Playground. Click on it. You can use your Google account to sign up to this website. It's much easier than making a simple or casual account using your email address. Anyway, I don't have right now a logged in Google account, so I'm gonna hit sign up button and I'm gonna sign up with a casual way with my email address. You just enter your email address and then your password and then click on I have read and agree to the terms and conditions, verify that you're human and then create account. A code verification will send to your email, just click on it and verify it. Oh, this is the link, please just copy it and log in into it, it will be verified. As you can see, we can use right now this AI models right now. As you can see, there is ChatGPT 4.0 mini. This is the free version of AI, I guess. Also, there is GPT 4.0, as you can see. We can use it right now and I'm gonna ask him, are you ChatGPT 4.0? Let's see. I'm an AI developed by OpenAI based on GPT 4 architecture. Okay. As you can see, it belongs to OpenAI. Basically, this is a legal way, by the way. If you are asking about this, let me clarify this. This website is giving APIs. Like if you wanna buy an API and use it, you can buy it from this website, right? And this method is like a test that you can test these models before you buy. And for testing, we can use it like to do what we want to, like using GPT 4.0 for free. This is the idea basically by using this platform. And if you wanna buy an API from this website, you can use it by going to billings and buy the API you want. As you can see, if we go to models, there is a lot of models from OpenAI, also Claude as well. It's in here. Pro version, of course. You can use it, you can test it. This website is for testing models and DeepSeek as well, it's in there. Llama, as you can see, there's also models of Meta company. A lot of other AIs, as you can see, you can test them all. All we are interested in is Claude and OpenAI, ChatGPT 4.0. These are the biggest AI models that we can use. Anyway, you can also use image generators in here, you can test it. There is like Flux models and other models for generating images. I'm gonna tell him generate generate a landscape of green area and trees, let's say, for example. Hit enter and we wait. As you can see, it generates these images. Let's make it real life, real place, let's say. Oh, this is the real place. This one is more real than the other one. Okay. That's interesting. All right, let's just use another version. Let's go for this one, right? And well, let's just copy this. Oh, I guess it takes a lot of time to generate it. Okay, hello, anyone here? Hello, open journey. I'm waiting. Somebody's waiting for his image. Okay, okay, let's go for this one. Realistic. I'm bored of waiting. Let's just make another prompt. Let's refer to page first. Let me refer to page, go to images and change the model to realistic, this one, and hit the enter button to generate. Oh, I guess I forgot an important thing, guys. In images, I have to set the width. I'm gonna make it 1200 and 720, I guess. This one is gonna be good. And let's make the same prompt. Hit enter. Yeah, now it's good. Now it is good. Now it's good. Now it's working well. As you can see, this is the image that it's generated. It looks more realistic and a bit close to reality. Wow, that's amazing. I liked it. That's amazing. Also, you can use it to generate such as images for free, of course. And there's languages and coding, you can use these models for coding as well. And that's it. All we have to do is just make an account using this platform and you can use AI models for free without limitation. This is a test AI playground. This is not an illegal way to like use it for free, but it's officially offered by this platform and you can use it for free. And they are paying for APIs to offer people to test their APIs before buying it. And this is the idea, and it's 100% legal if you are asking about this. And this is the end of the video. If you like it, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to get more videos just like this about technology and stuff. And see you next time. Peace.